that's ever worshipped me. I'm assuming this is how he talks to the angels. I don't know everything, but I do know some things. I know more things than a lot of people want to promise that they know. Follow the money, follow the money, follow the money. If you followed my money, there would be no money. And if I had money, poof! Where'd it go? I'm a woman, got a vagina, can't help but prove that every time I got a credit, debit, whatever you wanna call it. Cash will burn a hole in your pocket. That's true. If I got 99 cents, I gotta buy a pack of gum or something. 'Cause I hate having anything on me. Maybe that's why I'm so irresponsible with money. I could naturally attract it because I hate it. Maybe I should work on that. Otherwise, I can't be an honest to God hotep, you know? I just wanna be a better version of myself. Better than I was 5 minutes ago, and I want to keep going. I want to keep striving to move up in the world, but not move up in the way that society rates success. Look at the way they talk about success. They call it progress. There's no word more offensive to yours truly. Because everything's a lie in order for the majority to get by. Everything's a lie. But those rare birds out there that fly, 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 fly far away from everybody, they consider us radical, they consider us to be on the fringe, but if you knew it was good for you, you'd be on the fringe, motherfucker. I love the word motherfucker, you're just gonna have to get over it, okay? I'm not gonna say that I'm the only Christian that's ever used the term motherfucker, but I'm probably the only one that's used the term motherfucker in my own way. If you get offended by words, you're part of the problem. I don't care what the words are, you are the problem. You should just go kill yourself, kill yourself, kill yourself, kill yourself, kill yourself. Nobody cares about words. Words don't kill ya. It's just one of those things that we obsess with. We obsess with it.
Really?
We're obsessed with words. There you go, there you go, there you go. People are obsessed with words, so they don't have to do anything about actions. If they bitch about words, they say, oh, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts. Then you don't have to do anything about the violence in the black community. You don't have to do anything about women ripping out their offspring. You don't have to do anything. About all the schools being crappity, 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 crap. About the media being full of shit. About the elections being nothing more than selections. You know? Why would you want to do anything about that? When you can just bitch about words, bitch about words, bitch about words. Maybe I do actually want to hurt people. Maybe I do want that. In a way, like, I want my art to be, like, just so fucking, like, boom, you know? Like, fucking, like, you know, in your face, like, I just, like, want to throw, like, acid on people. Like, think of me like a Muslim dude. Like, I just want to be, like, fucking, like, just so raw and so, like, you know, in your face. Like, yeah, maybe I should just become a Muslim. I need to become a Muslim man. That's what needs to happen. Is there, like, a way I could do that? So I should go to a gender clinic, and then I need to go to a mosque. So I need to write that down. Oh, and a communist. So, okay, a Muslim male communist. I need to do that. I need to write that on my to-do list.